My name is Patrick Findaro. I'm the commercial director and co-founder of Visa Franchise.
And my name is Jack Findaro. I'm the co-founder and finance director of Visa Franchise.
Our firm Visa Franchise helps foreign nationals find and analyze principally franchise businesses that qualify for investor visas, such as the E2, L1, or EB5 visa. We've helped more than 100 clients from around the world, to be exact, 27 nationalities, find and analyze businesses that qualify them to reside legally in the United States with their family. We have offices throughout the United States and world and are based in Miami, Florida. My background is in the financial market, working in finance and a small private equity fund. And I saw a niche in the market to help foreigners that were looking for businesses specifically for their E2 investor visa. And there were no reasonable advisors to refer them to. So I saw a niche in the market alongside my brother, who has experience in the franchise industry, to really help these foreign nationals with analyzing the key figures that my brother Jack will talk in further details.
We focus on businesses that are unique, differentiated, with a growing brand, with a growing footprint, and with a management team that understands the needs of foreign national clients that are moving to the U.S. and that are willing to really help them throughout the whole process. So our principal focus is finding and analyzing businesses that qualify our clients for investor visas, whether that's the E2, L1, or EB5 investor visa. After analyzing over 800 different businesses across many different industries, we've created a portfolio of roughly 60 franchise businesses as well as non-franchise businesses that can qualify an individual and their family for an investor visa. We found that the best businesses have these characteristics in common: a very good business case that makes sense, recurring revenues, high margins, a strong management team that's looking to grow. They have territory availability in areas where our clients want to live, in very desirable areas, and they're also open to foreign nationals investing in the U.S. Thank you very much for listening to us today. We want to invite you to visit our website at visafranchise.com to hopefully learn more.